Sonnet by Richard Lovelace. When I by thy fair shape did swear, and mingled with each vow a tear, I loved thee best, I swore as I professed. For all the while you lasted warm and pure, my oaths too did endure. But once turned faithless to thyself and old, they then with thee incessantly grew cold. I swore myself thy sacrifice, by the ebon boughs that guard thine eyes, which now are altered white, and by the glorious light of both those stars, which of their spheres bereft, only the jellies left. Then, changed thus, no more I'm bound to you than swearing to a saint that proves untrue.